was a bit of a tough week for me.
You've been singing all these ballads every week. For me, this was very boring. Maybe a different kind of song next time.
I do agree with Randy on that, which is why I chose Heatwave by Martha and the Vandellas.
Heatwave!
And come down quicker.
This is my time to actually showcase my up-tempo side of me. Heatwave was written in 1963, and it was based off of a piano warm-up.
How are you?
How are you feeling about this?
Awesome.
When I heard about you singing this song, I'm like, okay, here she goes. The judges wanted an up-tempo record. Well, they got it.
I think Heatwave is the right record. Tricky and Kook are the right producers. They're some of the best vocal producers in the world.
Did you pull that off loud?
Yeah, absolutely.
And she had nothing but confidence in that room, and she sang it great.
I'm pleasantly shocked. Okay. What you gotta do now is just take it from this studio and carry it to the show.
I guess I knocked it out of the park with Jimmy, and I'm hoping that I'll be doing the same on stage tonight.
We're about to find out. Here's Heatwave from 16-year-old Thea Mejia. Go get him.
A little bit with you right there. That was, it was great to see you let loose like that. Wow, who knew you had that in you? I didn't, and I wasn't sure. But now that we're going there, now I need you to dig even deeper each week. You know, you're 15, 16 years old. 16, 15?
16.
You're 16 now, okay. And, you know, I don't expect you to have all the life experience in the world to bring what you need to bring to the lyrics, but part of performing is acting, and you have to bring that every time. So always make sure you connect with your lyrics so you can bring even more, because I just see, now I know you got it in you.
Thank you,
Yo. Listen, well, the reason you're here is because we knew you had it in you, right? And the public is definitely resounding with that because you've been here every week. So,
this new thing is
a good thing, because I know I've been a little tough on you the last couple of weeks, but I gotta say, it's about taking chances. You took a chance tonight. You didn't sing a really safe ballad. Although I still feel you can, Jennifer's right, you can dig deeper and you can do more with it, take more vocal chances. You can really sing. I just want you to believe, and I'm happy to see you move up a notch tonight with something different. Congrats on that. Take some chances. Continue. Push.
Thea, I agree with what Jennifer was saying and Randy. You know, you've taken a step out. I love it. Just great. I'm good. I'm good with it. Yeah.
Good job. Congratulations. Did it feel comfortable having fun with it, loosening up a little bit?
I did. I mean, I felt great just having the opportunity to loosen up to you guys, you know, so I had so much fun.
If you want to vote for Thea, 1-866-IDOLS-02. That's 1-866-436-5702. Or text the word vote to 5702. You'll have at least 2 hours to vote, but not until the end of the show. Thank you, Thea.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate it, darling. Thank you. All right, we're going to take a break. But on the other side, Lusk and Lauren try to lure you in. More Idol Live next. Hang on.